Great job, Gabe. That was a good hit.